Here's the lure. Set. They're away. Mrs. Bubbles began well. So did Marlowe Brown. Lady Xanthi was going with them to the first turn, though, and does keep them out. So Lady Xanthi led going around the first turn, getting up on the inside, Roscoe's Entity. Then Mrs. Bubbles, Marlowe Brown. Next was Banker Bale behind it. Then Wayne Zera, Pelican Keeping. And Lobo Loco last off the back, and Roscoe's Entity led. Mrs. Bubbles coming after it, though. Then Banker Bale and Marlowe Brown. It's Roscoe's Entity, the outside, going to it. Mrs. Bubbles looks to have got up. Mrs. Bubbles from Roscoe's Entity, then Banker Bale, Marlowe Brown. Behind those then we had next to finish Lady Xanthi, then Pelican Keeping, and the last couple Lobo Loco, and back with it, what was back with it, Wayne Zera. Yeah, the six has gone up, it's 6487 officially, 6487, 29.98 the gallop. 6, 4, 8, and 7. 4:40 early. 17:05 to the back. The run home 12:93. Mrs. Bubbles gives Matthew Payne a winning double here tonight. Won the first with Westy Bob. It won easily. This one had to pull out all stops to win, Mrs. Bubbles, but it's been a good performance.